Well, today's development is a combination of months of excitement in the world of church planting. Velocity Church has opened up a second campus in Mentor, Ohio. Scott Pugh, Velocity Church's lead pastor, started this church in 2009 and started it with four things in the forefront of its mission. The four are ignite your faith, fill your life, impact the world, and that children matter. Well, let's discuss this further with Sean Harris, associate pastor at Velocity Church based out of the suburbs of Cleveland, Ohio. It's good to have you with us on BBC World News, Pastor Harris. You have been part of Velocity for what is coming up to be about 2 years now. Describe to all of us around the world what you love most about working there.
First of all, I'm really excited, stoked actually to be on the BBC. I'm a big fan, so just get that out of the way. But yeah, I'm a husband. My wife Angela and I have four beautiful, dynamic kids. And yeah, they're high energy and life can be a little bit crazy at times, but we really try to live out our belief that children matter. And at Velocity, they really have taught us and helped push the idea that children are super important. And actually, Jesus talked about them as being some of the most important people in the kingdom of God. So even though life can be messy and life can be tough sometimes, we really try to live out as a church and as a family that children really do matter.
I think one of your children's just walked in.
Yeah, they do that sometimes.
Mr. Harris, he seems to be struggling a little bit there.
No, I think he's got that. That stormtrooper's kind of heavy, but he's got it. So I think it'll be all right.
Your daughter is quite impressive. Brilliant, actually, at playing that keyboard. Does she do lessons?
Yeah, she's really good. She's been taking lessons for a few years now, so.
Your wife just walked in. She seems unaffected by all the commotion.
She's used to it. Just kind of how it is sometimes. Hey, babe.
Many thanks. Got some children who need you.
Absolutely.
Sean Harris, pastor at Velocity. Thank you very much.